The Bridge of Death.
Oh, right.
Look, there's the old man from scene 24.
What is he doing here?
He is the keeper of the Bridge of Death. He asks each traveler five questions. Three questions. He who answers the five questions. Three questions may cross in safety.
But what if you get a question wrong?
Then you are cast into the gorge of eternal peril.
Oh, wacko.
Who's going to answer the questions? Sir Robin.
Yes?
Brave Sir Robin, you go.
Hey, I've got a great idea. Why doesn't Lancelot go?
Yes, let me go, my liege. I will take it single-handed. I shall make a feint to the northeast.
No, hang on. Just answer the five questions.
Three questions
as best you can. And we shall watch and pray.
I understand, my liege.
Good luck, brave Sir Lancelot. God be with you.
Stop! Who would cross the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side, he see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper. I am not afraid.
What is your name?
My name is Sir Lancelot of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Right, off you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. That's easy!
Stop! Who approacheth the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side he see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
Sir Robin of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the capital of Assyria?
I don't know that.
Stop! What is your name?
Sir Galahad of Camelot.
What is your quest?
I seek the Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue. No.
Stop! What is your name?
It is Arthur, King of the Britons.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
What do you mean? An African or European swallow?
Huh? I don't know that.
Who do you know so much about swallows?
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know.